Howdy folks, welcome to episode 22. Today we're going to head back to Ningues, and I think before we go there, I want to check out what that is. I want to see what that is. And let's see here, I'm going to put this stuff away here. And I believe the warp, is the warp thing over here, or is it back here? It's back here. Okay, cool. Alright, I can actually add more in there, can't I? So let's do this, and we'll fill that. And this stuff is filled too, and we'll put this back. But yeah, I want to go up there and check out what that is. And so I think what we're going to do is we're going to put some auto miners on this planet, because I was looking at where on the various planets we have iron and magnesium and promethium nearby. And let's see what they're shooting at. They're shooting that way. Okay. Shooting over here. You shooting at a spider? Cool, they're shooting at spiders. Nice. Well, I guess that answers the question of if the spiders come out early or not. So, let's do this. And there we go. Cool, we got some meat from that. And cool. What is that? Oh, it's these guys? Are these guys hostile now or what? Is he hostile? Huh. I don't know if they are or not. Let me see. Let me level off just so I can see. Because it looked like... Oh, okay. No, maybe they're not. Alright, they were acting like they were coming right at me. But they're coming right for us. They're coming right for us. Alright. Let's go see what's over here. But yeah, I want to put up some auto miners. And so what I'm going to do is... Let me get up here. And we're going to go see what this thing is. It's a radar station. Huh. Okay. And I assume it has... Yeah, it has turrets. Okay. I can see that. I can see the turrets. And there's another thing back over on the other side of that. And so I think I will... Whoa! There's a patrol. There's a patrol ship. No! No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out. I don't know where that thing even came from. Alright, so let's do this. And let's get out of here. There is not a docked... There is a not docked ship? Really? Seriously? Come on. Come on. There we go. Is it docked? Now it says it's docked, right? Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. And why can I not move? Why can I not move? Why aren't my thrusters on? What is up with that? Okay, here we go. That's insane. Alright, I don't know what got blown up. Let me see. See if anything critical got blown up. I don't think I took any... No, I don't think I got anything blown up. Let me see. What... I think it maybe was going after my... Yeah, I don't see any devices with much damage here. I think it was actually going after my hovercraft. Yeah, maybe it was, I don't know, maybe it was shooting at my hovercraft. But, nice. I don't know where that even came from. But, yeah, we'll go check out, let's see here. Let's see if the hovercraft doesn't look like it's completely destroyed or anything. And fortunately, I don't know. I can't see it from here. So let's actually get out of here. And yeah, we'll come back and kill that thing. And let me see. I actually have some rail guns on this thing, so I could actually go kill that thing. But I think we're just going to wait until I come back to put down the auto miners, and we'll take care of that thing. So, because I think I want to put some actual rockets or something on this thing too. But let's see. Let's go to the sector map. And so we can go to Akua and Trading Post and Ningues. Okay, so we're going to go here. And let's see, where is our target here? And we're going to go... we're going to warp out. Well, that was an interesting start. And let's see, we're going to go... And you know what? I wanted to check out this carrier while we're out here. So, wow, that is... 15 kilometers. That is a long ways away. Okay. Yeah, because I want to do this as long as I'm going through this system, and maybe I could do that on the way back. Let me do that on the way back because that is a long way away, and maybe we'll get a better jump on the way back. So let's do this. Go to the trading outpost, and yeah, we'll come get that on the way back. So let's do this. And man, all right, and next is Ningues. Okay, there we go. And let me see what we have for. We have 30. Okay, so let's see. Where is Ningues? Here we go. And we can warp there. And yeah, I'm gonna have to refill, and I might even have to go. And I like our ring of stuff. But yeah, I might have to go and get more crystals while we're on Ningues or something like that too. But yeah, I'm gonna meet you guys on the planet. It looks like home is right over there too. So yeah, I will meet you guys in just a minute at home. Okay, we are back. We are almost home, and apparently there's some predators nearby. And so yeah, I'm gonna land this thing, and I think before we go back to Omicron, the other thing I need to do, definitely need to do, is I need to put some bigger turrets on this thing too, because that little minigun turret, yeah, or I need to do something that's gonna defend against that patrol vessel type of situation. And you know, the thing is, the CVs don't really have a big gun that you can use on the planet anymore. So let me see. Whoops. I keep doing that. I don't want to do that. Okay. Just habit. All right, there we go. All right, so let's do this and let's get these, and we'll put our. There we go. So we have 46. Yeah, I think I'm gonna actually have to go around and get some more. You can put that in the fridge, and I can put that in the food processor. So yeah, I need to grab some stuff from the food processor, and let me see, do I have any more spotlights here? Good, I got that ammo. And let's see, do I have any, let me see, spotlights. So I want to make some spotlights, so let's do that too. We're gonna make, let's see, 10 of those. And I want to make some more turrets. So let's see what we have for CV turrets. CV turrets, we have minigun, rocket turrets, and those are only functional in space. Cannon, flak turrets, only functional in space, only functional. Yeah, none of these things are functional on the ground. So we have cannon and miniguns. And so I guess I'm gonna do more miniguns. Is going to be the plan. We're going to do more minigun turrets. So let me do two, three. How many can you put? You can put six. Okay, so we're going to have five of those, and we'll see if it'll actually let me, because I don't know if I'm going to have enough stuff. And so yeah, I'm going to have to go back down, and we're going to have to grab some more of our goodies. And let's see what happened to our ship here. I think it was shooting at the HV here, because check it out. We got a minigun. One of the miniguns is destroyed off of there. And this block here is gone. And yeah, the thruster there is gone. Okay. Apparently, the patrol vessel was shooting at my hovercraft. So, well, I guess I can't complain about that. But let's fill this with some fuel, and we'll get a couple of blocks. Let me check and see what I have in the cargo boxes here. I have some blocks, but I don't have the thrusters. And so, yeah, I can put this block back on here. Let's see. Let's go like this. And we're going to put this back on. And let's see, this was one of these blocks. Okay. And wow, that was a nice laggy there. And we'll go like that. Yeah. Okay. Like that. And we're going to paint that. Let's paint the whole thing white. And then we're going to repair all this stuff too. I suppose I can just actually, instead of doing that, I can do this. And we can use the repair bay. And hopefully, did it destroy all my hover engines, or did it just turn them off? Did they get turned off again? Let's see. Hover engines, yeah. Okay, let's do this. Ungrouped on. There we go. Okay. I'm like, there's no way I've destroyed all my hover engines without getting to the rest of that stuff. Let's do this, and we'll go into the repair bay here. And huh, that door actually closes, huh? I forgot that it closes. All right, so that should repair. There we go. Okay, and so we need a minigun on there and a thruster. And I don't think anything else got beat up. Let's see. It was all on this side because that's where the patrol vessel approached. And yeah, we need another block here. Was that this piece? It's this piece. Okay. So we're going to replace that and paint that one. And we're going to paint this one. Oh, it looks like I lost a couple of these blocks too. So let's do these before I forget. And like, were those like that? Oh no, that was like a solid block. Okay, that's why that's back there. Okay, that's where the thruster was. So let's do this, and we'll paint this one white. And I think that's all we need is just that thruster back there and the minigun. So yeah, let's go make that. And yep, we'll go make that. And let me check out all my other stuff that I've got in here in case there's anything else. And my plants didn't grow while I was gone, unfortunately. But I need to remember water too. So I probably should grab a bunch of this stuff. Just grab all this stuff and we'll put it on the CV because I think we're going to be going out in the CV more. And I don't need seaweed. And I do need the fibers. I don't need sugarcane. Okay. And so let's get this making stuff. So we have hovercraft. We have one of these. Do we have any of those up here? I thought we had. Oh, those are pulse lasers. Okay. And we have. That's a small vessel thruster. And those are small vessel rocket launchers. I want to keep those with me too. And yeah, so I need a hovercraft small medium engine. There we go. And I need a Gatling gun to replace that one. And and I need to eat. All right. And so let's go dump all this stuff in the ship before we forget what we're doing here. And yeah, so there's a few improvements I want to do to the ship as long as we're stopped here too. And since we're in a safe place, I can do some building for right now. So let's get this stuff put in here and all this stuff. There we go. And we don't need those. Okay. And I think that's all good. Let me make sure. I swear I'm hearing thrusters. Let me see. I'm using. No, I'm not using 1.52. Let me see. These are off, right? Because I swear I'm hearing thrusters. But it may just be. Let me see. No, because that's showing off. That's on. And that's off. Okay. All right. And somebody had asked, a few people actually had asked about this system and why I don't just have this one stay over the cockpit. And what happens is when you get into the cockpit, this turns back off. So if you listen here, you can hear it turn on. And then when you enter the cockpit, you can hear it turn back off. And so that's why I need the latch in there. That's why I put the signal logic, I put this latch here. So this one is a set. For those of you who are not familiar with signal logic, this is a set and this is a reset, and this is your output. And so when this is activated, this whole thing activates. And when this is activated, this whole thing deactivates. And so when this turns off, nothing happens. Nothing changes when this turns off or these turn off. It only changes when these turn on. And so that's why this whole thing, this signal is attached to this little latch, and that's why it's called a latch, because it holds whatever the last input, whatever the most recent input was as far as a signal turning on, is what this will read. And so that's how the signal logic thing works. And so let's go back down here, and we'll get our, what was it I was going into the base to get anyway? Probably supplies, right? So let's do this. We'll go into the advanced constructor, and we're going to grab a bunch of our stuff here, because there's my fuel. Need to grab a bunch of that, and I want to grab this stuff, and I think I can leave that there as far as like emergency equipment. We'll do this. And I wanted these. There we go. And actually, I don't need those either, because those are basically for making generators. Although, yeah, I might as well keep half of them anyway. And we'll take these. And I think I will take the crushed. There we go. And the plastic. And so the rest of this stuff, I will leave this here just for emergency supplies, that kind of thing. And let's take this stuff too, and let's see if there's anything like in the fridge or anything like that that we needed. I don't think there's anything in particular that we really need. And so what I wanted to do as far as the it's too bad I don't see it anywhere, but yeah, it's as far as the garden, I want to put a garden on the HV or on the CV. And so I need to do canned vegetables, which is tomatoes and what is it? Pear things. Let me see. Let's do our food processor. The canned vegetables. Yep, tomatoes, durians, and pumpkins. And so what I need to do is I need to find durians and pumpkins, and I think there's actually some in the here's durians. Okay, so I have durians. And do I have pumpkins? Yeah, and I do have pumpkins. Okay, so I actually don't need to find any. And those are something I can make the sprouts out of. And so let's get this. I don't need that on the bar. And we'll put this on here first. Yeah, something is... Some thrusters are on somewhere. I'm hearing thrusters. And I'm not sure where the sound is coming from. But I don't think my ship is using a ton of power right now, so I'm not going to worry too much about it. But I don't know if that's just a bug that the sounds are not turning off or what. But let's get this up here. And those are both painted white. So paint these back. There we go. Okay. And then we can put this thing back. And I mean, I can even use this thing to go attack the... I can even use this thing. Why is my... Wonder why my... It's doing that again. Yeah, I'm not sure why it does that. But... Let's see. Yeah, we could even use this HV to go attack the patrol vessel like we did last time, but I don't think I'm going to do that. And I still need to find a solution as far as... I want to be able to dock this thing to the CV without this kind of cheap solution. So, yeah, we'll probably figure something out for that too. But for right now, it's just going to have to do. And so we're going to take these... Whoops. We're going to take these... Come on. Oh, it's the elevator. Okay, I'm like, why am I... why am I sticking there? There we go. Okay. So we're going to put the miniguns on here that we made. And I'm also going to grab this minigun ammo. So let's do this, too. so I don't forget. I need pumpkin sprouts, because I don't have pumpkin sprouts, do I? I do have durian sprouts. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to do pumpkin sprouts, and how many do we get out of those now? We get one. Okay, for four pumpkins. Nice. All right, I forgot about that. They quadrupled the input on everything. So I've got pumpkins, durians. I do need to grab tomatoes, don't I? Because I don't actually have tomatoes. I have corn. Okay, so I need to grab tomato sprouts while I'm inside too. And the other thing I need to put in here is water, metal plates, and what? Plastic. And what else? You can use cement or wood planks. I can grab those wood planks from inside too, so I'll have to do that when I go back in. But let's grab these for right now and put them in the ammo. Fill. And we're going to grab these. And I'm going to put this stuff in here too. Let's see what else we have here. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I can actually find a use for those wood planks. So yeah, I think I'm actually not going to complain about that. So let's get back down here, and before I forget to grab those, we'll go do that. Come on. There we go. And we're going to grab the wood planks. And was there anything else I needed from down here? I need tomatoes is what I need from the fridge. Let's grab our tomatoes. We'll grab a stack of them. We'll grab this meat too. And so that's what we're going to use. Excuse me. That's what we're going to use for our... There we go. For our garden, we're going to make canned vegetables inside the ship. And so let's see. We're going to put those in the fridge before I forget. Wherever the fridge is. Come on, fridge. Where's the fridge? No? I do have a fridge on here, right? Yeah. Okay, that was weird. I wonder if the filter is case sensitive. Let's see. Whoops. Okay, that's weird. That's really weird. Okay. Apparently it doesn't work with the filter there. But we can do this, and we should now be able to make... Yeah, so we can make... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If we can. I don't know if it's 9 times 8. Yeah, we should be able to make 9. Okay. So we're going to get those going, and I'm going to put these minigun turrets on here. And let me double check again. Main, it's telling me I have 3 hours and... Let me see. Let's do... Yeah, when I turn the engines on, it changes how much, so apparently they're off. Okay, well, that's fine. All right, so what we need to do over here is find places to put our minigun turrets, and I think I'm going to put at least one on the belly, maybe? I don't know, we'll put one on each side here. So we'll do this, and we'll put one over here. And then we're going to also put some on the top. And let's see here. We can put one here that'll protect our back end, I think. And we can take off the drill turret, I think. Disassemble the drill turret and put this one here. There we go. And so we'll put this one here. And I don't know if I should maybe make a raised thing there or put this one like this. Let's see. Nope, I don't see the meteor anywhere. Okay, and yeah, we could put one here like that. And hopefully it will still... hopefully it will still shoot stuff and not blow everything up. And so let's do this. See if we can make these... white and make these, yeah, I think I'll make these white as well. And we can also add on cannon turrets, but I think I'm going to leave those, I don't know, I think I'll leave those off for now. I don't think we need that kind of thing. And I could even put this drill turret somewhere back on here, but I think I'll leave it off for now. But yeah, I think what I can do is when we want to use it, I can stick it on here somewhere. But let's just leave it off for now, and let's see if that actually reduced our... Taking the drill turret off reduced our... Yeah, it did. Okay, so I need to remember to take that off because the drill turret is wasting all of our fuel. It sits there and uses on standby. It uses a bunch of power. So I think we have everything that we need from the base this time. I think we've got everything. And let me double check. Let's see if these tomatoes have grown while we were here. Nope. And I can grab some more oxygen. And I don't think we need any more of our thingies. Let me grab the multi-boost, because those are useful. And yeah, I think we're good. And I can even grab some more canned vegetables. We can throw those in the fridge on the ship. And I think we are good to go. Let me one more check here. And yeah, I don't think... I'm going to grab these just for the fun of it, in case I want those. And is that a CV artillery turret? Yeah. But I don't need that for right now. And I think I will grab it, though. Okay, so yeah, let's head out. And we will get the auto miners crafted if I remembered to do that. I don't think I remembered to do that. So we'll get those crafting. And I think I still need to also go get some pentaxid crystals. So let's do this. And yeah, I didn't put in the cores even. So here we go. Let's get our auto miners. And we'll turn that filter off. Move my mouse pad again. And we will... 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I want to make 5 of those. So we're going to do that and get all these ship parts put up here. Oh, and that was the other thing I wanted to do, is I wanted to put those... Put this in here. I wanted to put those spotlights here. Let's get the canned vegetables in here. And am I almost out of oxygen? Did I forget to bring more oxygen? Let me see. Did I dump it in here? Let me do that while I'm here too. Let's go grab some oxygen before the sun goes down. And I think our oxygen thing is right here. So yeah, let's grab some out of here. There we go. And we'll fill this back up. Whoops. All right. That's perfect. Okay, a stack of oxygen I think will do us. And so I think... What is the other thing I needed to do? I needed to get crystals on the planet. So let's put this stuff in here. Need to put this in here. And we need to... Oh, and the spotlights too. So let's do this. And we'll come out here. And let's get in the hovercraft. And so I wanted to put the spotlights on. This is actually kind of perfect timing because it's going to get dark now. And so I think I want ones on the sides and on the back. And actually this spot right here is perfect where this thing is. So we could do this and this. Remember, I put those on there to cover up that spot there. And so... Let's see. There we go. So like that. Yeah, beautiful. And like that. And I love that this thing is tall because then they spread out more too. And they point... These look like they're pointing down. Let me just for a second. Let me do that. And let me take these off again. Just let me check. Because it looks like... It looks like this is pointing... I don't know. It looks like it's not pointing out enough. No, because that one's pointing like straight down. Okay, apparently they are. Alright, so let's do this. Spotlight slope. Okay. Yeah, I guess it is pointing way out there. So if I turn... Take that one off. That's the close by, right? Yeah. Okay. And so we're going to put this on here. And we're going to paint them again. Our dark plum. And I want to put some facing the side, facing out this way. And so let's see here if... And I'm thinking under the thruster here is going to be the best thing so it doesn't cast a big shadow from the legs. So let's see how this goes. They look like they're pointing down. Let me see. Is there... Let me see if there's a better way to do this. Because they look like they're pointing straight down for some reason. Let me see. Let me try... this. Yeah, okay, there is, okay, good. It isn't an exact 45 degree. And so that's, okay, that's what was wrong here. There's, it's not an exact 45 degree. And so when you do this, you want it to be pointing like that. There we go. Okay, cool. So we can do that and that. And we'll paint these up. That's cool. Because, yeah, I want the whole, like, way around the ship, all the way around the ship to be lit up at night when I land. I want it to look like, you know, E.T.'s coming home or whatever. And let's get this one. Let's put one up here. Let's see. I think up here will work. Yeah. So let's get it up in the corner here, maybe. And we'll put it up there. We'll paint this white. And let's see what that looks like. Yeah, that's more like it. Now see, when we land, we're just going to light up the whole ground. And so we'll do the same thing. That was on the front corner, right? Yeah. So we've got one here. And let me look at this and see if there's a way to tell. Is there a way to tell? Yeah. So this is a little bit on the downside. If you see this little gray marker here, it's not exactly centered. It's a little bit below. Okay, so we want it on the low side. And so let's go over here and we'll get our other spotlights here. And we're gonna do the spotlight slope. And is that, that looks like that's the right way. Yeah, it's closer to the downside. Yep, cool. And we'll paint that white. And I think we just need one more to match this up. And we'll see how that looks. Because that should be sufficient. There we go. Okay. And we could even put one somewhere in the bottom here. I don't remember if this is one thick or not. I think that's only one block thick. So I would need to turn off the air here. So let's see. Let's go back here. Because, yeah, it would be nice to have one in the bottom here pointing down, I think. Let's see. Let's do this. We could even do this. The block here. We can take this block out. And we can put a cube here. There we go. Like that, maybe. That's perfect. Okay. Because the other thing that's nice about that is it shows you where you're going to land. You know, it's points, especially if you're like tilted and stuff. If you're not perfectly flat when you're coming down for a landing, it can be deceiving where you're trying to land and everything. So that should actually help out. And I think we've got, yeah, we've got our five auto miners. And I need to go get some pentaxid. So let's go do that. And I think I need, oh, here's the, okay. Here's what I was hearing. Let me let this thing repair. Is it going to repair? Oh, it's not on the thing. Okay. Let's do this. There we go. Okay. So we can let this thing repair. And did I... Oh, okay. I didn't grab oxygen, but that's fine. I don't need that much. I think we're good. And yeah, I'm just going to head out and grab some crystals. I think they're out in the mountains here. And so I'm going to do that, and I think I will forward through that so that we can take off quickly. So let me grab some of these crystals and I'll be right back. All right, we're back and I've got 24 crystals. I think that'll do us for now. And I think that will be sufficient. I love the lights on here. That is awesome. Okay, so yeah, we should be able to take off and head out to our destination here. Let's see. Land back in here. Let's get this thing turned around. Why is it doing that? Get this thing turned around. There we go. There we go. Okay. And I need to put some lights in here too. It's another thing that definitely needs to be done on this ship. And why am I stuck? There we go. Okay, so one of the places I wanted to put lights was basically on the entrance here, and I only have one right now. So let me see that one, and let's do that. We'll light up the entrance, and let's brighten that up too. Let's do this, and there we go, and we'll go like that. There. Okay, much better. And let's see how that looks. Yeah, that's much better. I love how that looks like an angry face too. It's the angry face. Okay, so anyway, let's get, and yeah, I do need to add a bunch of internal lights in this bay and stuff, like I've got down here, to make it look better. And I still need to do a bunch of painting and everything too. But let's get back over to Omicron, and we will get our, we'll get our stuff. And the other thing I need to do here is I need to set these minigun turrets. And we're going to do turrets and mounted weapons. Turrets and mounted weapons. And turrets and mounted weapons. Let me make sure that none of these guys are on Predator. And there we go. And that, and one more. There we go. Okay, much better. And so those should all look the same. Yes, they do. Okay, so now those should actually take on the bad guys, the patrol vessel, when we get there. And I think we are good to go. And the other thing I should probably do is put these in the, here we go, we'll put these crystals in here and get them crafting. There we go. And we should be ready to head out, as long as we can leave the atmosphere here sometime. There we go. All right, so let's go back to our map, and we're gonna head back to the trading outpost. So that's going to take 25 of our, let's see, where is the trading outpost? There it is. And again, since I'm so close to the planet, you can go up and hit K to warp. You can warp in any direction. You don't need to be going forward. You don't need to be going at the thing that you're warping at right now. And so it's a nice way to avoid hitting the atmosphere. And we're going to go back to Akua. And let's see, did I lock target? Yeah, I did. Okay. And there we go. That's only going to use 15. So let's see what we've got as far as, let's see. Find our, wonder what happens when you have your inventory open when that goes off. Let's see. We have our inventory dump, I think. Was that where did we put our pentaxid? We didn't put it all in the thing, I know that, right? Where did we put the pentaxid? Please tell me I have more. Right? And did I put it in the constructor? I know I had like 50 of them or something, didn't I? Let's see. And let me check. And I don't see anything else in there. I'm gonna have to look around for it. I think I might have. No, because I had like 50. We used 40. And that's, yeah, that can't be right. That can't be right. It's missing somewhere. It's got to be in the ship or something. It's got to be. Let me see. Main. Okay, well, I think we're running out of time, and I'm not going to be able to set up the auto miners anyway. And I think what we'll do is we'll go to the do to this. We'll go do this carrier next episode instead. We'll continue right here, and we're going to go get this carrier and see if we can explore that, if it's going to move still, or if the core is taken out, or what the deal is with that. So yeah, join me in episode 23 for some carrier adventures and to set up our auto miners and whatever else, and we will see you then. Later.